Dear friends and brothers and sisters, people say that your Mahama is a nice man. Oh yes, he may be a nice man, but he's a nice man who you give the economy. Very soon, you cannot get teacher training allowance. You cannot get nursing training allowance. You cannot pay your children's school fees. You cannot get a job to do. Agriculture will be declining. Electricity prices will be going up. Is this the sort of nice man we want? He may be a nice man, but he's an incompetent nice man. When it comes to the economy, we have to say it. The truth may be bitter, but he is an incompetent nice man. The presidency is not for nice men or women. The presidency is for doers, people who can make things happen.